Welcome everybody, especially from those of you who have come from far away. And George and I are the organisers of this event with the team and with everybody who's helped put this together and the way that the space looks. So thank you everyone.
Yeah, we've been looking forward to this for a long time, to have such exciting people in the same place, the same time. Route Brazil 116, which we run with the help of the Arts Council for 4 years. And as a result, this format came up, which is a bit more ambitious. The intention is to matchmake across disciplines to make very hard projects come to life. Hearing about case studies that can strengthen the way that you approach partners that you need, and hopefully meeting those partners here. So everything else is an excuse. The first one is based on speed dating, the second one on round tables, and the last one a straightforward Q&A. When we then go into the Silent Disco Carnival quiz night. The UEL students who've also joined us on two levels. We have students that have integrated the production team, and we have a little team which is a smaller project within the project called Digital Eye, Digital Ears, and capture little moments and objects and conversations. They're gonna try and be invisible, but they can't because they're so amazing people. But enjoy the day.